This is just 2 inches by 40 inches for the strap. I just added gum to it, then folded it into two like this to get this. Now this part I applied gum, and this is another piece of leather. Just place it on it. Now just fix my hanger and adjuster. This is my adjuster. My anger. So I'll pass it like this. This side. You can just stitch these parts or use your way to pin it down. Now for this one,